We actually wear black from head to toe.
So the real stars of the show get to shine.
Only the puppets glow, and it looks like we're floating under the ocean.
How magic is made when this underwater adventure comes to life.
There's no strings, it's not marionettes. Choreography is very specific.
The theater that caters to kids.
They were screaming, really, and it made us feel like rock stars.
On State of the Arts, on HEC-TV and HECTV.org.